Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Note, depending on your notebook's configuration, you may have either a WLAN or WLAN Bluetooth combo module. However, the removal and replacement of these modules is identical and demonstrated in the following video. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and solid-state drive. Removal. Important: make careful note of which wireless antenna cable is connected to each terminal on the wireless module for later replacement. Remove the Mylar shielding that covers the wireless LAN antenna cables and connectors on the wireless module. Carefully disconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Caution: use care when disconnecting the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless module. Damaged cables or connectors can degrade notebook performance. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless module to the system board and allow it to release to the spring tension position. Grasp the wireless module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Place the wireless module in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Grasp the wireless module by the edges and remove it from the static dissipative bag. Align the notch in the wireless module with the key in the wireless module slot on the system board. At an angle, gently insert the wireless module into its slot on the system board. Press the wireless module down and replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless module to the system board. Reconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables to the wireless module. Caution: use care when connecting the wireless LAN antenna cables to the wireless module. Damaged cables or connectors can degrade notebook performance. Place the Mylar shielding into position over the wireless LAN antenna cables and connectors on the wireless module.